Hey, you're still mutating your bees like this? Well, it doesn't work. It's a waste of your bitterberries, and it sucks to get all those resources just to get declined by bee swarm. Instead, do something like this. If you're going for a mutation, a love bar, or anything, on any bee that's not too rare, drag a neon berry on it like so, go to your auto jelly settings, require mutation, and let it rumble. As you can see, I got a looker bee with bar. 2%, not too bad. Want better luck with mutations? Do this instead.